Now, if you talk about the safe score for top 7 IIT with CSE, so it is a very important information. So if you are scoring 200 marks, then you are safe to get CSE in top 7 if you are from general, that is a male, and for female 165. For average 15, it is 155, 130, and lower, it is 130 and 110 marks. For EWS, 190 and 158 for top 7. For average, it is 145, 120. For lower, 120 and 100. For OBC, it is 170 and 152. For top 7, for average, it is 130 and 105. And for lower, it is 115 and 95. For SC, it is 130 and 105 for top 7. And for average, 105 and 80. And for lower, 80 and 60. For ST, it is 125 and 100 for top 7. And for average, it is 95 and 70. And for lower, it is 75 and 55. So this was about the CSE. Now, if you want to just enter into the IIT, that is, you want to get the tag of IIT, in that case, you need to have 75 and 70 marks for general category, EWS, 70 and 65, OBC, 65 and 60, SC, 40 and 35, ST, 40 and 35 again. Sideways, you can check the rank also.